Ozcan goes down the center corridor. Jumping back kick on the bell. That'll be a count.
Three.
That'll be a count.
It's down.
It's beautiful from Tayfun Ozcan. It earns him the round.
Six, seven, eight.
Tayfun Ozcan in the black. Kehl in the black and red. Both men trade leg kicks early. No slow start here. Already the output from Enriko Kehl and Ozcan. Overhand right, curled it nicely, did Ozcan. Good punch combination again from the Turk. Such a proud kickboxing history in Turkey. Produced so many great champs over the years.
You good?
Gürkan Ozcan.
Watch your kicks, okay? Let's go.
Baris Nazif. Outside leg kick from Ozcan. Round kick to left-hand combination. It's a hard one to land, but Kehl tries it.
Yeah, Kehl's switching stances back and forth. I was interested to see how Ozcan handles that, and he's throwing that right hand really well in the midst of the change. Doing a good job of maintaining that with the leg kicks in. He says he wants to attack the body early, but he looks like he's going head hunting.
Ozcan, that overhand
don't
right.
Hold, don't hold, let's go.
I can listen, see it hold. Causing problems for Enriko Kehl.
That's the punch that David Kyria hit him with. And Ozcan said that overhand right is really hard to see because he's even faster than Kyria. So expect him to curl that overhand right over on top often. There it is again.
Well, that's the number one weapon, and he's hurt Kehl with that one. There's another one from Ozcan. The overhand right's working a treat. Doesn't want to overextend, though. Another one from Ozcan. Uppercut puts the chin through the top of the head. What an opening to this fight from Tayfun Ozcan. And Kehl rallies back, goes downstairs inside thigh.
Oh, Ozcan holding his ground really well, standing in the center of that circle, waiting for Kehl to come to him, and he's meeting him with that big right hand. Kehl needs to change things up. I'd like to see him keep attacking those legs.
Got to be careful not to drop the right glove here, Ozcan, because Kehl is very fast with that right hand.
Ozcan shelling up, deflecting those punches. Oh. Kehl needs to find a hole through that armor. Look at that. Look at that way he's shelling up like that, defending really well.
It would not be beyond reason to see Kehl throw a spinning technique, a spinning hook kick, turning back kick. One of the reasons they call him the Hurricane. Inside leg, nicely placed, then goes to the ribs.
That's where Kehl needs to go. He needs to mix things up. Not just keep attacking the head, because that defensive Ozcan is on point right now. He needs to attack the body, look at the legs, and keep going.
Ozcan's outboxed him so far in this round, and if Kehl wants to slow down the boxing, mute the power, one way to do it is to take out the boxer's legs. As we say, all good punches begin through the soles of the feet. They come up the legs. Go through the arms, exit through the knuckles.
That's so take the legs. The head would open up in these later minutes. So let's see if he does do that and start digging that left to the body of Enriko Kehl. I'd like to see Kehl go back to the kicks, keep kicking the leg, keep kicking the body of Ozcan, and stop that forward pressure.
Step through knee from Kehl, nicely placed from the German, fires out a punt kick. There's the body shot
right there
from Tayfun Ozcan. The boxing is superb tonight from Tayfun.
Yeah, Ozcan told me he worked a lot on his hands, really focused on it because he saw some holes in Kehl's game that he was going to be able to fight.
Time.
There's your spinning back kick, Michael.
Little low, I believe, on that occasion. Caught the groin of Tayfun Ozcan.
Yes, Paul. Good. Turn around, let's go.
The Hurricane, Enriko Kehl. Nice round kick. There's that left round kick to left hand that he tried in the first round that I said was difficult to land, but if it does, it can hurt.
Yeah, I like that kick-punch combo. Enriko Kehl throws it really well. Nice counter off the shell. That was beautifully timed.
Oh, look at the flurry there from Enriko. Peppers the body, goes to the head, locks him in a clinch.
This is a better round for Kehl.
Oh, definitely. Body again.
The body.
The key eye from the diaphragm of Enriko Kehl. Overhand right from Ozcan.
Nice
first time he's landed it in this round.
Nice combination landed by Ozcan. Sorry, Michael.
Want to see Ozcan go back to that overhand right. There's the left hand from the Turk. Beautiful combination, the overhand right again. It's the money shot, and again from Tayfun.
Stop, break.
It's the money shot. He is banking on it. Another right hand from Tayfun.
But he's got to set it up. He just can't keep throwing it over and over again. Kehl's going to see it coming. I like him digging to the body on that left side and then come over the top of the right.
Stop. Step back.
Referee Justin Brown breaks them under a minute to go in this second round. Turn him back here. Oh, overhand. That staggers him. Beautifully placed by Tayfun Ozcan. And again. And again. Tayfun Ozcan opening up the heavy artillery now.
Don't hold, guys. Step back. Stop.
This is wonderful. First part of the round belongs to Enriko Kehl. Second half of the round belongs to Tayfun Ozcan.
Don't hold, guys. Let's go.
Told you, dragging that overhand right all night long, baby.
Yeah, he's all liking how Kehl's mixing in the feints, trying to create a little bit of reaction. See? Like just those little feints coming from Kehl. He needs to do more of that. He needs to kind of set something up a bit. Ozcan's got, man, that's a hammer of an overhand right.
10 seconds.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful pirouette there from Ozcan. Uppercut to left hand. Enriko Kehl. Ozcan goes down the center corridor.
Two! On the bell.
That'll be a count.
Three.
That'll be
four,
a count.
Five.
It's beautiful
six,
from Tayfun Ozcan. It earned him the round.
Good. Take 1 minute break.
Yep. Well, Kehl protests diesel piston all night long. Kehl's got ground to cover and he knows that the German is a sense of, you know, intensity now, a sense of desire. He's got to up the tempo, up the mercury, Enriko Kehl.
Yeah, Kehl's got to take some risks in this one. He's really got to put a stamp on this round. He has to get basically a knockout, right, Michael?
Indeed.
Stop, break, step back. Go.
Front kick from Tayfun. Kehl goes to the legs. Ooh. Nice weave there from Ozcan. Little quarter turn. Overhand right again. Front kick. It is all working perfectly for Tayfun Ozcan tonight. I wonder if there's any frustration creeping in on Enriko Kehl.
Step back. Go.
He knows he's behind in the scorecards after that knockdown, so he really has to put it out there right now. You can see him flurrying. I think Tayfun's just trying to play it safe here, not really trying to take any big risks and defend. Nice. Oh, again with that. That was superb.
So fast on that right hand, and it's laying him with power.
Go on, guys. Work, work. Go.
Evades the high kick. Leg kick there from Tayfun Ozcan. Up. The number five ranked featherweight on the planet, looking to climb up those rankings in this heated division.
I don't think he even, begins to describe this division.
Go!
Oh, nice.
Good, good. Good, go, go. Let's go, let's go.
Looks like that was a, could have been a little bit low, but Tayfun says shake it off. Let's go. Look at the work rate of Kehl in this round, man. He's trying to go for it.
Oh, overhand right again. Smack bang on the orbital.
Man, that's the second time that's happened. Kehl needs to abandon that spinning back kick because Kehl has touched him with that right hand every time he turns around.
Ozcan has been a delight to watch with that overhand right. The double forearms guard of tight defense.
Don't hold the leg, okay? Let's go.
Kehl needs to pull something out here. Time is now the enemy of Enriko Kehl. Overhand left to a leg kick from Kehl. 35 seconds remaining. Has he got a Hail Mary shot? Can he knock out Tayfun Ozcan? You know it's in Kel's arsenal to do so. And Ozcan plays it safe. Good tight double forearms guard. Circles away. Blocks the knee. Blocks another knee. And ties up Enriko Kehl. Double forearms guard again. Kehl trying to penetrate to no avail. There's the overhand right. Ozcan is looking at his first victory in one.
Tayfun!